Hello and welcome back to Market Sense. It's the season of earnings, Avan, and hello and welcome back to Market Sense. Avan, it's the season of earnings as we are speaking. The numbers of Sundaram Fasteners at the bottom of your screen. Numbers on the growth front of it are looking decent, but I think that we need to look into the internals before we take any conclusion. Apart from that, you also have Jain Irrigation that has just declared numbers. We'll just cut across to the numbers and get you some more details. The profit apparently has gone up some 8-10 times. The stock is also doing well. Another company that just declared numbers a couple of days back is Action Construction Equipment. Mr. Agarwal, ED at Action Construction, is now joining us. Mr. Agarwal, if you could give us the key highlights for Q3 and factors behind the increase of PAT by over 200%.
Yes, as a matter of fact, good afternoon first. As a matter of fact, we have been seeing good momentum in the last 3-4 months, and which has played out in the last quarter as well. And mainly, the main contribution has come from our cranes business as well as our construction equipment business. And we've been able to increase it in the last quarter by about 70%. And on the whole, we've been able to increase our revenue by about 48% in the last quarter.
Guided for about 35 to about 40% growth this year itself. The cranes and construction equipment revenues have seen a very, very good growth. Would you like to uptick that number?
Yes, we have seen a very strong order book growth in the last one and a half months. So maybe we might be looking at doing a similar or maybe a slightly better output in this current quarter. But we're very hopeful of doing at least a 70% again in cranes in this quarter, which is already, we are into it. It can definitely be bettered, and we are trying to find ways and means to do it as of now, yes.
Now, Mr. Agarwal, you are currently the market leader in the crane segment. What kind of market share do you enjoy, and can we see the forklift segment growing at about a 30% plus kind of level?
Yes, in the crane market, we are currently controlling about 64% of the market, and that's our market share. In the forklift business, in the last quarter, we were able to grow around 46%. And hopefully going forward, the growth of 25-30% in the forklift also looks evident.
Yeah. Right, Mr. Agarwal, great chatting with you. Thanks a lot for taking time out to talk to us about the performance highlights of the third quarter. Let's move on from that then and bring on board CK Narayan. Dr. Narayan, thanks a lot for joining in and patiently waiting by for all this while. Let's dive in straight to then your top picks for the day, which you'd like to recommend.